I heard you did quite well in Brattleby's dueling club.
I suppose I should head inside.
Lumos.
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here?
Thank you.
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave. Spider. Sound particularly reassuring. Expelliarmus. Feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders. The table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Hmm.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Alohomora.
Oh.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
It was a long time ago. Leave me be. I cannot do this for all eternity. Get away from me.
Revelio.
can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
He seemed trustworthy. Difficult to know, really. But Sirona Ryan trusts him.
Well, that's something, I suppose. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something. I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
You didn't see anything? Speak with anyone?
I did not. In fact, I did not make myself known. I only recently returned there and did not recognize nor trust anyone that I heard. I stayed out of sight so as not to tempt my portrait's destruction.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrok's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Rave?
I know I'm not hearing things.
Absurd, isn't it? Ranrock wants us to find the child. But which child?
We could take every child we find to Ranrock. Eventually, we may get the right one.
Barely fell fast at all. My
bomb! I won't
travelers, the both of you. Keep your wits about you.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion!
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrock knows about the keepers.
Yes, I caught that too.
Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Over here!
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Seems your art is in this at all. Confringo!
Akio! I'll make you wish you were back at the room!
You've got to lose your life.
I suppose that's the quick way down. Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Brandon's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No. Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be.
And sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Sir, surely I've proven myself. In light of what's happened, perhaps you should tell me everything now.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock, and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
Join you if I could. I shall await your arrival in the map chamber.